co-schippers.
Yeah.
Oh, Captain Blush.
Well, I don't have the whole plane, just the prop, eh? And the spinner on the camera.
The prop and the spinner, why?
Yeah, it's good enough, eh?
Like this?
Yes, yes, yes.
Do you see it now?
Uh-huh.
I will put it a little like this, just for the beginning of the video. Do you see it now?
Uh-huh. Much better.
First of all, salute our subscribers and viewers. Thanks for support, for visiting our channel, for all your comments, for your I'll be going the shadow, eh? For your subscriptions and for sharing and spreading...
passion.
The passion for the RC planes from this channel to the rest of the world, eh?
Mm-hmm.
Because where can you find a better hobby than flying RC planes?
Oh, I can feel so, I can feel your trembling voice, eh? What's this, eh?
You can feel the tension in the air today, my friends, eh? Because this will be something, eh? This will be much anticipated flight. But to tell you the truth, eh, this time I really have the respect for this plane, eh?
Yes.
Because it looks so sexy, the assembly was so easy that it's unbelievable, eh? And I really want for this to be the great maiden flight, but again, I don't know, eh? We have the wind and not just the wind, yow.
Side wind.
The wind can be your friend, eh? We have the side wind and we all know what kind of landings we have on this bumpy runway, eh? This will be something, eh?
Yes.
But of course, if you don't try, you will never know, eh? Every time you go fly, you risk the crash, eh?
Yes.
So this is it, Captain Blush. Of course, I didn't tell you what we have today. A beautiful, sexy, brand new release from the E-Flight, the Horizon Hobby, Focke-Wulf, eh? 1.5 meter wingspan that will run on 6L, and if I tell you that, no, that means that the power will be sick, eh?
Yes.
The plane is really scale. I don't have much to tell you about the assembly because you can in fact check the unboxing and the assembly video and you have seen that you only have 3 steps to assemble this plane. I mean,
yes,
this is piece of art, eh? And it was so easy today to transport this plane to the runway because you take off the wings here in these sections and the plane is so small that it fits in every car.
And actually don't have to measure any bolts to be on the safe side.
No, because you only have 6 bolts and that's it. But then the unboxing was great, Captain Blush.
Yes.
Now, of course, what? Nothing, Captain Blush. I won't talk
don't
nothing
anymore. Don't postpone nothing today.
But this nothing. I will just go in the air. Yow. The sun is not so good, eh?
Dun, dun,
it's
shining
in my eyes pretty much. I don't like this, eh?
Hey.
And the side wind.
Block the battery.
Now, of course, I have set this to 4 minutes. They do recommend 3 minutes for the first setup. I will start to land at the 3 minutes. But in fact, I have seen many flights done already with this. And with some juice saving, they have come to 6.5 minutes. So I think that 4 minutes, it should be okay. What?
Nothing. I will be quiet this time.
Don't zoom nothing.
No, I was not zooming or nothing, but you just said that they have come at 6 minutes and that's it, eh?
They have come to 6.5 minutes with the flight, Captain Blush.
Yeah, no, that...
Hush! Be quiet, eh? Wait. Like this, like it all should be. We already have the sound module in the air.
Yeah.
And that's it, eh?
Yes.
That's it, and now I will give Captain Blush, will put on the cake on the cherry.
Yes.
And that is the antenna, so the plane will look even more scale. Now look how easy this is to do.
Yes, if you see...
But you must hit the hole, Captain Blush.
Well, it's easy if you see the hole, yes.
So this is it, eh?
I will wish you good luck already, eh? Now, eh?
Now, of course, I will check the ailerons right now. Of course, I will also check like this, throttle cut, of course it is working, and now I will check all the surfaces, because I don't want to have some...
First left, ailerons left.
Ailerons?
Elevator.
Left, right.
Elevator up.
Elevator up, down,
rudder,
rudder left, right, and of course...
Flaps. What again?
I'm just checking. Wait, I have the... Yeah, but why I have set it there? It's interesting, okay? I will just quickly check. I don't know. Just to be safe. Next. Yeah, I have the voice all around. I have set it myself. Do you know what?
What? Do it?
The voice, and I don't hear it anymore, eh? I will go to the mixing. Uh-huh, of course, I will have the mixing here. And of course, I will set it here. Like this. Now I have it on the switch, just in case that I will need it in the air. The aileron. But why does it have it all the time? It is on... Yeah, it is on G. Aileron to rudder. Huh. I will just switch it off. I don't understand. I will just...
Yeah, but you can have it or not, or what?
Yeah, I won't have it all the time. I mean, this is unbelievable. I will put it... Unhibit it and that's it. Yeah, but this is unbelievable. Oh. Yo, do you see this, eh?
No.
And what I have realized, why is this, eh? Do you know why? But come here, Captain Blush. And don't make me nervous, eh? Because you're looking like this.
Yeah, but you are just...
Have you seen that
didn't
in fact...
Didn't you check this at home?
Yeah, I have checked, but I don't know why
no,
this
you
is.
Didn't.
But now I have the information. Because in fact, I do have the safe select on this plane. And if I put in the safe select... Look, if I put the ailerons... Do you see that it has the all the mixing needed?
Yes.
And that is why. But if I put the... The gyro, the safe select off, look. You don't have the rudder anymore. I was correct, eh? I will put the switch back. Like this.
Yes. And now maybe we will even do the maiden, eh?
In the G and wait. Yeah, of course we will do the maiden.
The viewers
yeah.
can just skip this
yeah,
part.
Yeah, you can skip, but hey, these are preparations, eh? Hey, who cares, eh? The ailerons, and now if I switch it, and now I have, do you see this, eh?
Yes.
And now I can go out, and that's it, good enough, nothing anymore, eh? Like this. Uh-huh, this is the this one, and now I have this. Enough? Yeah, oh, Captain Blush, eh? So this is it. I will put the plane down, now yes. I have it. Because I have, in fact, like I have said, I didn't know that if you have the safe select on, this is the first time that I have seen this, that in fact, if you have the safe select switch on, if you do the ailerons, also the rudder is working with that, eh?
Uh-huh.
I didn't check this, but now this is the first time, and we have new informations. In the safe select, you already have the mixing aileron to the rudder.
Yes, and that now, is why and now was, we'll get to the point,
I was
point,
so
eh?
Surprised of what the hell is going on here, eh?
Yes, yes.
I should have just put it on the...
Next time you have to check this at home, eh?
I don't think that I will taxi a lot, huh?
No, no, just put it on the carpet
I
and...
I don't want to stress the landing gear, not... It is not necessary, because we already have, you know, that we have this ruined runway. No, Captain Blushy.
Good luck again.
But this is the life of the modeler, my friend.
Yes, now just go to the my spot. What did you say?
I don't like to take off in the sun, eh? But we have such a crazy wind.
Yeah, you can go down, huh?
Huh?
Will you go the other direction? Because of the side wind is...
The high rates and that's it, eh?
Good luck. So this is
Are
it?
Are you ready?
Yes.
The maiden flight with the brand new E-Flight Fokker Wolf, eh? I will put a little rudder, because they say that it can go pretty bad to the left, eh?
Yeah, we will see.
Let's hope not, eh? Oh, 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 yeah!
Landing, nah, wait.
No, no, wait. I will come back. Tell me when.
No. Yeah, oh, hey, pure porn, eh?
Yo, Captain Blush, eh? A little speed in the turn.
Yeah.
Good
You good?
Yeah, this is crazy, eh?
Now I will fly a little more here because now I have that crazy sun.
Hey, but this is unbelievable, eh? No trimming needed, eh? One fast?
Well, that's e-flight, eh?
One
yes.
Fast?
Yes.
Up!
Hey, I was zooming and it wasn't blurring, eh?
Throttle cut.
But this is unbelievable, eh? Yeah, it flies so good, eh?
Look at this, eh? One loop. You see it good?
Yes.
Up! Up! You see it good?
Yeah.
Inverted. One will become one low.
Do it.
From the other side. Are you ready?
Yes.
Perfect. Yeah, should we test the flaps?
Do it.
I have the mixing with the flaps. So let's see what will happen. I will deploy full flaps. Let's see how slowly we can get. Okay.
Flaps up.
Yeah, but
1 minute, Robbie. 1 minute. Start to try to land.
I will come back. Tell me when. I will take out.
Yeah, when you will be in this direction.
Here, I will take out.
When you will turn, then you can
zoom
do it.
On the plane.
Now. Perfect.
Did you saw them good?
Yes.
I will go back.
Thirty seconds
to 4 minutes. I wish me good luck.
Good luck.
I will go back. Now I have the full flaps.
You were fast, eh? But it was good enough, eh?
Huh?
It was fast, it was hot, eh? But good enough, eh?
Yeah, well, but hey, I really wanted to flare the plane, but this was because I don't have the help of the wind, so hey, I couldn't get it much slower this time.
It's
now
okay.
I will taxi here.
Yes.
Full travels.
Let's see if we can have a taxi. Oh, look at this, eh? Just zoom it good, eh? So we can see it in all its glory. Do you see it good?
Yes. Just don't hit any holes because.
Are you zooming right now?
Yeah.
And this time I will go behind. Yo, viewers, if you should. Hey, if you could see in my heart right now, hey, how happy I am at this point, hey. Are you ready?
Yes.
The final salute.
Wait, I will zoom on the spinner.
Okay.
Do it slowly, cut off.
throttle cut on.
And now we'll go to the workbench.
Now we have exactly 5 minutes of usage of the battery, Captain Blush.
Yes.
Exactly 1 minute over.
And now I will take the new checker.
And now today, viewers, we will check with the new checker, which of course you will have the link below, because if we do have the smart technology, hey, what the hell, we can check it with
well,
the smart checker.
This will actually be even the first test, eh?
This will be the first test of the smart checker, and Captain Blush, not just that. Wait, hey, I will put the plane on the table. Hey, are you filming me?
Yes.
Hey, and this time I'm so happy, my friends. This is unbelievable.
Before the filming, you were all grumpy, eh?
Yeah, of course I was. Eh?
Yeah,
my friends, after a long time. Wait, Captain Blush.
Yeah, but just speak.
Wait.
I will unplug the antenna.
No.
Yes.
Yeah, but we can check in the radio.
What?
If we can see something here. Eh?
What?
Yeah. The telemetry. Do you see this? Because we have the smart radio with the smart receiver and the smart ESC. Mm-hmm. 6 volts goes to the receiver. Do you see this?
Yeah.
The volts still in the battery, the temperature of the battery, the imbalance.
Cycles
two, two cycles, I mean, this is unbelievable. And look at this, eh? And here you can see the voltage in the batteries.
Each cell.
Do you see this, eh? 6 cells.
So I can even tell you now how much is it inside, 60%.
Yeah, because it is 3.95. I mean, you can suck the battery down to 3.6.
And now I'm anxious to see if it is real, eh?
Yeah, because we will see, wait, we have something else. Aha, look. You have the gain for the access if you will set them. Do you see this?
Yeah.
Now this is already preset for you. And look at this, eh? In all, also for the AAS, for the safe select, I mean, this is unbelievable. Look at this, eh?
Mm-hmm.
Here you can see the limitation of that, eh?
Yes.
This is unbelievable, eh? This smart technology. And now I'ma just get the know-how to set the voltage alarm for the batteries inside. So next time we don't need to guess. And I will show you, look, show to the viewers
inside. I have shown them.
Show them. Where I have put the battery, and I will tell you, hey, for this, you will film me. Yeah, I will take it out. For this, you will film me right now, because I will salute the E-Flight. Because for once, I can put the battery inside my plane with an ease. And it fits so perfect, and you will see. Look at this, I will take it out. You just pull it here. Uh-huh. This is in the way. Look at this, hey. You just pull it out. This one, you must just be careful of that. And look at this, eh? Look how easy it is for me to strap it good, the battery. Do you see this? And
yes.
This position, the CG was perfect this time, eh? And now you can check.
Plug it in.
I will check it now. I'm just from which
pre-connector. You forgot the pre-connector.
No, you don't need it, eh? Because I think that you go from the bottom up. We will see where will it show us. Give me the camera, I can't with this crooked hand. You will stuck it in and show us what do we have left after exactly 5 minutes.
Well, you have turned the wrong way, the connector.
Uh-huh. Oh.
Uh-huh. You have screwed me in this direction.
Yeah, from the bottom down?
No, from the up down.
Ew-ey. But look at this smart, look. Look, my friends, how good it is. This is not just the smart checker, but also the servo tester.
Oops.
Go back.
Yeah, where
yeah,
was
just
I?
Go out on the round knob. Round knob.
A round knob.
Yeah, but what's with you? Now, this is what I wanted to see, the percentage. I mean, this is unbelievable. Grab it.
Yes.
Can you imagine the 71% after 5 minutes, eh? Look at this. You can really set this to
six
minutes. I will set it to 6 minutes.
Because next time I think you will fly more crazy.
Because I wasn't flying fast, eh? I mean, this is...
Now do it right away.
Hey, I'm without the words, eh? Of course, I will put this here. I will set it right now. I will go to timer. I will set it to 6 minutes. And that's it. 6 minutes will be good enough. Just in case that I will fly faster next time, and just in case that I won't be able to land on the first attempt. Leave yourself some juice.
Don't go there.
Don't set it. Don't set it directly to suck the every single amp from the
pen. And leave the pen like this. No, leave it like this.
How do you see? Good?
Yes, it's perfect.
I will put the antenna on because this deserves it. But this antenna, all that you need is just a little string and the elastic rope. I mean, this is unbelievable.
String and spring.
Yeah, string and spring, because the spring is coming. In fact, yesterday, my friends, we had the record in Slovenia here, the warmest day in the February since they're measuring it. I mean, it was unbelievable.
Yeah, today is 24 degrees Celsius.
25 was yesterday. I mean, for this time of year, it should be still around 1 meter of snow 20 years ago.
I got a comment how to calculate to Fahrenheit. You take the degrees, 24, you... how do you say? What's that?
Take off or something.
You take off 2, it's 22, times 2 is 44 plus 38.
Yeah, well, hey.
Yeah.
Thanks to God.
And then you got Fahrenheit.
Yes, thanks to God, Captain.
Yes.
Now let's get back to the plane. Now do you see it like it is?
Yes.
Now while I'm talking, Captain Blush, you can go around with the camera once more. Go around because this plane deserves it. Show the machine guns because this is unbelievable. This is sick. Because usually you have just a machine guns crazy. They look just like a straws from the juice. But look at this, they really look like machine guns. And the suspension show here, do you see now this dirt, They were really working hard this time on our runway. I mean, this is unbelievable flyer, I can tell you right now. I had so much, I mean, I always respect every single plane. But for this one, my friends, I was postponing this flight for a few days.
Yeah, we wanted
the
to do this
was ready.
Yesterday, and you just said tomorrow.
I don't know, I was really searching for some motivation, I don't know, for some inspiration to go fly this, because can you imagine, at this time I would be really sad if I have crashed this plane. But it takes off with no problems. It doesn't even have so much tendency to the left. I mean, I didn't feel it and I didn't use any flaps today, and it took off perfect.
Yes.
Just a little right rudder and that's it. Don't screw, don't think something. But I have put it, I will tell you this. I have set the travels according to the book and the high rates were perfect this time.
Uh-huh.
I didn't even use the low rates. And the mixing with the flaps, I have the takeoff flaps, I have 11% of mixing with the elevator down, and on the landing flaps I have 20% of mixing, and it didn't do no balloon and nothing,
Yes, and it was
I
perfect.
I mean, this is amazing, This is unbelievable,
Now the assessment?
The assessment, my friends, from 0 to 10, I will give it 9.5.
Yes.
This time, I will give it even, I won't give it 10, because 10, I don't know, 10, we're saving those 10s usually for some really, really old birds that have survived 20, 30 years of abuse and flight, But this time, I will give this plane, I will tell you, I will give it 9.75,
9.75.
9.75, my friends, because it tracks like it flies like on the tracks, and it's really not hard to fly it, And you don't have the feeling. I mean, I was worrying before the flight, because in fact, if you will weight the plane, it's not so light. Even once you put the battery in, it feels quite heavy plane, and I was really wondering, I mean, this will gonna fly like a bullet, But in fact, you don't have the feeling in the air that the plane is heavy. And the pilots who understand planes, you will understand what I mean. Because sometimes even really, really light planes feel like they are heavy in the air and they are heavy to fly. But this one, I didn't felt this weight once it was in the air. I mean, this is amazing.
And we can really see that you have enjoyed, because you just cannot stop now.
I can really recommend this one. Even more, if you have the Mustang in the same size, I mean, can you imagine, that would be what?
I think we're already past half an hour,
Past half an hour, okay, because this is it.
I'm not sure, but let me just check.
Don't push nothing. Watch
24 minutes, 58 seconds.
Don't push buttons, Captain Blaché. Because I really don't want... I mean, it was scary that you have pushed the button in minus 10, but it would be even scarier today if you pushed the button on such a beautiful plane and I don't salute at the end. So there's it. Pilot Robert and Captain Blas signing off from Slovenia. Look at my smile. Yow. Today I will sleep good. With the beautiful and sexy, brand new E-Flight Focke-Wulf the Butcher Bird 1.5 meter wingspan that will run on 6L. You will have the link below. You will have the link to this in the USA warehouse, in the European warehouse. I don't even know what
the back, okay.
Warehouse. You will have the link also for the radio, because by now we have proven to you, and I know that this NX6 radios are just the best. Really, really great.
I know you will get soon the NX10.
And don't worry, my friends, you don't need the safe select to fly this plane. You don't need it, because it behaves just like you want it on the sticks, and that's it. And I will just show you right now. Captain Blaché, I will grab the plane, pull the wings out. You will see how easy it is. Yeah, just pull it out.
Just like this?
Yeah, but grab here.
Yeah.
And pull it out. It will be easy. Like this, at the end. And this is it, my friends. Put it there.
That's it.
Do another one, the second one, and you will see. Look. I will grab it for you. Like this, and now... And this is it, my friends. Have you seen this, And look at the dimension of the plane now. And now it can fit in every car.
I wonder if it will fly like this,
Yeah, maybe you can take off like this. Yeah. Of course, we won't try it, but this surface will not be enough to fly. But, I mean, I will also close the landing gear, take off the fuel tank, and you can stuck this in any car, I mean, this is, I will tell you, like I have said on the unboxing, a new ride then this is, at this time, this is the foam piece of art Warbird,
Yes.
It will really be hard to put on the market better plane than this. I mean, we're always surprised, but to put better than this one, I mean, I can't imagine what they will do the next time. But like I have said, it will cost you money. Some will say that they're expensive, but hey, for that kind of money, you will get a good plane. You don't have to worry what all kind of servos you will need to change and how the plane will fly. With the E-Flight, you know that the plane will fly good.
Don't you think that this is enough or what?
But this is unbelievable. I mean, look at this. And look at this, how sexy it is right now.
This is it.
This is it. We can't lose it. Quick! Because I will go home, and I will enjoy this video right now so much that this will be unbelievable, unbelievable.
Yes.
And don't forget to click on something. Don't wait, because who knows what will happen tomorrow, so you must have fun today,
Yes.
Yeah, of course, if you only knew. You must fly this to know how good it flies. You must fly this, Captain Blaché, quick, what?